I suck at this game. Heck, I sucked at Elden Ring 1. A lot of people don't even think I'll finish the game. Where they're just kind of like moving through a temple and then everything starts. The goal of the video is simple. Whoop this man's cheeks, take his friend, slap him silly, and beat the DLC.
Three-piece combo? Oh, it's crazy. No shot, I miss it. Okay, better plan. Better plan. Just came up with it right now. I got it. They cock blocked me! And GG's. And I'm dead. Oh my! I don't think you need to go there, my guy. No shot.
Welcome to the Trail of Tears. RIP to the OGs. This place sucks. I tried to look up online for any maps of it, but I couldn't really find any. Or any good ones, at least. So, I made my own. This is the first layer. First of three. There's about 4 to 5 dudes in here. Count here, 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 and here. Pretty simple, you just kinda zigzag your way through. Second layer is even better, because there's this lady that always wants to slow you down. And then there's this guy who likes to shoot you. Very cool guy. Just turn left to another very cool guy, and jump down to enter the third layer. This place is honestly pretty easy. At least for a gamer like me. There's a few baddies in here, 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 and here. And in the end, it should look something like this.
Bro, what the hell is this area? Okay. Please. Why am I slow? W, thank you! Oh, thank God. No summoning for this one. I don't plan on summoning. Did that kill me? That killed me. That killed me. Wait, we actually made it. Bro, he's running at me. Read like a fine piece of literature. He did read me. He read me. He read me hard. And then I just get three-piece comboed! Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm getting rolled here. He's already powering up? Please! This brother jumped! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Alright. Things aren't going well. I'm gonna be honest with you. I wanted to quit. Badly. This boss was putting my horrible reaction time.
The more I play this game, the more I'm just reassured how horrible my reaction time is.
And mid-gamer skills on display for the whole of my 2 viewers.
That was my worst attempt yet. This game will never stop reminding me how garbage I am.
And I just didn't know if I could do it. Hey, bet you'd be surprised to see what happens next.
Nope, I was actually faking for the stream.
Death after death.
Dodge, bro!
After death. After... Wait. What was it? Oh, yep. It was death. Hey, just came from Death Town. They said they know you. I'm so fucking dumb, bro.
Alright, we do the Trail of Tears. Trail of Tears back.
Until finally. I remember Mama Stuff telling me that life would crush you. And that it would lay you down and continuously hammer on you. Remember, in life, nothing is handed to you. So son, get your ass up. Go back to that boss and take what's yours. So then...
Oh my god. Shot. Goodness gracious! Dude, my hands are shaking. I don't know if you can see. My hands are literally shaking. Oh my gosh. Dude, that's crazy. One of them healed. Oh my goodness. No sir, nothing happened. Now I'm dripless. I took off my crown and nothing happened. Can I fight Senor alone? Did I kill the thing I needed to kill? I don't know. No. You need to see a dragon. What was the point of me?
I guess I have to continue the main game. And that we will eventually return to Senor alone. For now, we trench onwards to Dranglake Castle. I guess this is the problem with my playthroughs. You don't know shit.
I didn't spend any of them. Uh-oh. What the flashbang warning? Drangelic Castle.
Wow!
Good old fashioned Drangelic Castle. It's home to about 4 bosses. 2 dragon riders, the looking night glass, the throne watchers, and a chandelier. But most are a future problem. Today's goal is simple.
If there's anything Elden Ring Remastered taught me, it's that statues don't stay still for long. Okay, yep.
Enter the castle is easy. You just gotta kill some goons in front of these statues. Maybe check for some loot, and then go inside and talk to this dementia patient.
I don't know, dude. You look dead.
Where am I?
Oh.
What has happened to our castle?
Are you stupid?
Who are you?
Bruh. Too easy. Damn, bro was spread out at the end. That's crazy. I might have taken that man's manhood. Wait, that sounds weird. Wait, no. Is there a bonfire? I don't want to run all the way back here. This game loves to...
Yippee!
Wait, this is a boss. I've beaten this dude before. I feel like things are going really well right now. I thought those were gonna explode. Frozen flower?
The pain this flower will cause you. I don't actually know yet, because I haven't played that DLC. But I will this Saturday, so come and watch. Come and watch 6 p.m. PST Saturday on YouTube.
Patty ahead and then fatty head. We should be fine. Let's go. Uh-oh. Dark Souls 2 developers pressing Control C, Control V.
After facing easily my toughest challenge yet, the journey ends here, as my dumbass didn't know where to go or what to do next. But hey, at least we have some goals for the next video. Find and beat all the bosses in this godforsaken castle. Also, comment below what you liked and didn't like from this new style of video. It's obviously very different from my usual videos. I'll work on it more and more and make it better. So, yeah, subscribe.